Hi peeps, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for subscribing and liking all my videos. This is the birth, survival and growth of my baby hamster. So on October 26, 6 baby pups were born. Unfortunately, we lost 2 pups maybe because mother would have rejected or the baby didn't get proper nourishment. Within 48 hours, we lost 2 babies. And this is the second batch of babies. Just see how it yawns so beautifully. We lost the first batch of babies 2 weeks prior, so I was a little skeptical about she taking care of the baby, but fortunately she is a very loving mom, and as you can watch the videos, you will seriously love the way that she's taking care of them and the proper growth. So stay tuned and hope you all like and love this video. So it's been a while since October 26th of their birth. We have not touched the cage nor removed the con where they store their food. That's where they use their washroom and all that. So the hygiene part is very unclean because we are not supposed to touch the babies, and especially when they are born. So it's been 18 days. Their eyes have fully developed. That's when I decided it's time to change the con. Basically, every 10 days we need to change the con. This is for their protection, and they tend to be very scared. We have to handle the babies with care because they are not used to the human touches, so they may just jump off. And the cons has to be changed every 10 days. When the cage is changed, the way the mother and babies pretend or behave is totally like as if they've lost their kingdom. So it takes some time for them to get used to it. This is to removing the old bunch of con. And how I clean them is add a little bit of Dettol, strong water, and I clean it. I won't be showing all that because it will take a really long time. And I'm instructing my husband to stop taking video because I want to clean it properly. And it's a very messy job. And see, both my children are just watching instead of helping me. They're very fond of the small baby. We are just very happy that this is a fresh piece of corn. I've actually cleaned it really well. We are indeed very happy and blessed that this is the first set of babies that is actually surviving, because generally we have canary babies which generally lays egg but it never hatches. So this bunch is definitely very special. I'm not sure of their gender, if they are girls or boys. I think it will take some time. But I believe there will be 3 boys and 1 girl after giving them a thorough examination, after I thoroughly did that. Now the messy part of closing their cage. So it will break off from somewhere. Let's see. I knew this was happening. So I instructed my hubby to close the video so that I fix it, and then I'll just show them how it is. And see, mom is poking her head out each and every time to see why am I put inside this Masafi cardboard box. Now it's time to unpack and unbox them inside. They're cute little puppy. They really resemble like pups too. That's why the name, they are not babies, they're called as pups, hamster pups. I was all decided to bring a syringe and feed them with Cerelac and milk if the mummy tends to reject her. This was my initial plan, but thankfully God saved me. See, so cute little babies they are. Sorry, pups. Oh, that fell really bad. Unexpectedly, it jumps out from the hand. And we have to be very, very careful. This is the mummy. She gave me a strong bite 1 week back, drew off a lot of blood from my hand just because I was feeding her. She thought that I'm touching her babies. I wasn't planning to do that at no cost. After that shock of losing the first 4 to 5 batches of, in that first batch itself, we lost a couple of babies.
Go throat husband. Throat husband.
So enjoy watching this video. Hope you liked it. The way how I took snippets of videos from October 26th and today is the November 13th. So we are happy. Little babies. 4 little babies with her mama. And we did. Now we are going to show by bringing the dad too. We are scared of putting them together. The dad is separated. Dad has to be separated. That's how I think how the first batch got lost is because the dad and mom are together. The mother tends to reject the babies if there is somebody else in the cage too. They are all a solitary animals. Not animals, they're solitary rodents, to be very honest. She's looking. Am I in a new cage? This is how she pretends, like, where is my food? What happened to my cage? Why new set? This is the daddy. Daddy dearest. Cappuccino. His name is Cappuccino.
One of the babies look just like their dad. She's licking me.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.